Hey guys, I'm Scott and welcome to this Blackboard Breakdown from Propulsion Swimming. We've got another dissection of an elite swimmer for you guys, and in this week's video we are looking at Sweden's sprinting queen, Sarah Sjöström. Sjöström specialises in butterfly and freestyle sprinting events, and she swims under coach Johan Wahlberg. As part of the International Swimming League, she is part of Team Energy Standard and is coached by relay master James Gibson. In the first season of ISL in 2019, Sarah Sjöström was instrumental in Energy Standard getting the victory. Not only was she a great co-captain alongside Chad Leclerc, but she also finished as overall season MVP with 243.5 points. She was absolutely dominant in the freestyle and butterfly sprinting events, which is something we've become really accustomed to seeing when watching her race. And this was no different in the second season of ISL in 2020. Now, even though she had a lingering shoulder injury, that didn't stop her winning almost every event she entered. Even with that injury, she helped Energy Standard finish second behind the all-conquering Cali Condors, and her own personal performance was good enough for her to get 5th place in the overall season MVP rankings. Now, Sarah Sjöström is a name well known in the world of professional swimming, and that's because she broke onto the international scene at just the age of 14. In 2008 at the European Championships in Eindhoven, she won gold in the 100 meters butterfly, setting a new national record in the process. In the year after, at the 2009 World Championships in Rome, Sjöström set her first ever individual world record. In the semi-final of the 100 meters butterfly, she broke the great Inga de Bruyne's 9-year-old record in a time of 56.44 seconds. But she wasn't done there. In the final, she lowered that mark again to 56.06 seconds. And to all those swimmers out there, I don't need to tell you that an improvement of over 0.3 seconds in 100 meters is massive. At her first Olympic Games in London 2012, Sjöström competed in 4 individual events. However, this time she wasn't to top the podium. Of the 4 events, her highest finish was 4th place in the 100 meters butterfly, and it got even worse for Sjöström. Her world record in the 100 meters butterfly that had stood since those world championships in 2009 was broken by American Dana Vollmer in the final. In 2014, however, Sjöström did return back to top form, and in the 50 meters butterfly, she set a new world record, beating the previous mark by 0.64 seconds, which is absolutely staggering in a 50 meter race off the pool. And that world record still stands to this day. Now, in 2015, this good form carried on to the World Championships in Kazan, where she won 5 medals, including gold in the 50 and 100 meters butterfly. On her way to winning gold in the 100 meters butterfly, you guessed it, she reclaimed that world record that Dana Vollmer stole from her 3 years earlier. Now, the performance at these World Championships were where Sjöström really grew in confidence, and she really became the sprinting name to beat. At the Rio 2016 Olympics, she proved this one more time by yet again improving her 100 meters butterfly world record and winning gold in the process. Now, that wasn't the only medal she won at these Olympics. She also earned silver in the 100 meters freestyle and bronze in the 200 meters freestyle, proving that she has the stamina to push for the medals in those slightly longer distances. The 2019 World Championships at Gwangju were another standout meet for Sjöström, where she went on to win 5 medals, the most for a woman in individual events at the championship, so basically not including relays. She won gold in the 50 meters butterfly for the 3rd World Championships in a row. She won 2 silvers in the 50 meters free and the 100 meters butterfly, and 2 bronzes in the 100 meters freestyle and the 200 meters freestyle. And after this World Championships performance, she was named FINA Swimmer of the Meet, quite understandably. So you've heard the massive list of achievements from Sarah Sjöström's career, but what makes her the sprinting queen? The first thing is her strong and powerful swimming technique. She has a great feel for the water and is able to maximize her propulsion very efficiently and effectively. She keeps her stroke very narrow and smooth, which means she keeps her drag to an absolute minimum through the water. But the main element that sets her apart from the rest is the amount of fast twitch muscle fibers that she has in her body, which enables her to accelerate through the water with extreme speed. She hasn't got the fastest turns in the world or the strongest underwater phase, but her swim speed is second to none. Now, with the guidance of James Gibson over in Turkey, we think that her times are just going to carry on improving. As you can tell from this video, Sarah Sjöström has been the dominant force, especially in butterfly sprint events, for the past 10 years. Now, can she remain the best female sprinter the world's ever seen? Only time will tell. That's it for this week's video from Propulsion Swimming. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please like this video, share it with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to the Propulsion Swimming YouTube channel for more up-and-coming swimming content. For now, I'll catch you on the next one.